Taking a giant step forward, drop down nice and low, and keep that chest up, passing the dumbbell between your legs to the other side. Make sure not to round forward.